34. Me and my ex-wife are still very good friends. But she got the dog in the divorce. And like once a month, when she goes off with her new boyfriend, Bradford, she asks me to look after the dog. To, you know, take care of it.
Dude, Bradford? That's his name?
Bradford. That is some fucking name. We got divorced and she found Jesus and a guy named Bradford. Not that there's wrong with either one of them, but they both seem like good people. Yeah. Anyways, you know, I miss my dog. I probably miss my dog more than I miss her. But at the same time, it's like putting heroin in front of a heroin addict. You know, like every time, like I have to watch the dog, you know, because eventually she takes it away after a week and stuff. So it always sucks, and it's nothing I really want to do. But I'm a big pussy, and I always say yes. I only bring that up because that was today.
I'm sure the dog.
This was a song I wrote for my ex-wife. There's a big umbrella open here for you and me. We could watch the world get wet while we stay dry. I could take you different places if you'd only forgive me, give me another try. You could write it in your ledger that I'm hopeless. You could sing it to me like a lullaby. If you only know one thing, I hope you know this. I'm a better man, you're the reason why. And if you've heard these words before, just know no one has ever meant them more. I've had my share of troubles where you've always helped me through. So if you turn to me, I'll do the same for you. Theologians and professors can't explain it. No book or dictionary has come close. This song is no excuse to try and name it. Only my big old aching heart it showed. Oh, you know I've never been big on religion. If I thought it's what you needed me to do, I'd get down on my knees and cry, help me, Jesus, please. If I thought it might keep me close to you. And if you've heard these words before, swear to God, I've never meant them more. I've had my share of troubles where you've always helped me through. If you turn to me, I'll do the same for you. There's still this big umbrella here. But it's looking like this weather's gone clear. My jacket's yours if the wind should turn your shoulders dear. Through the gray skies and the blue, I'll be right here. And if you've heard these words before,
always help me through. If you turn to me, I'll do the same. Where?